taking off Todd Champion.
You know something, David? I hate a crybaby, and that's exactly what Magnum TA is doing. He's crying about spilled milk, and I tell you, this match, it looks like a good one. You got youthful exuberance, you got speed, you got agility, and you got youthful styles and strength against a guy that has just done every mean thing that has ever been done in the world. The Rock, Ole Anderson. And I think right now, Todd Tank is going to find out.
We'll be right back, fans, after information on the Great American Bash 86 and these commercial messages about the worldwide wrestling events coming to your area.